As of June 30th, 2014, dictionary.com declares the word church to mean a building for public Christian worship, public worship of God or religious service in such a building, the whole body of Christian believers, any denomination of this body professing the same creed and acknowledging the same ecclesiastical authority, a Christian denomination. Questions for atheists: if God does not exist, Jesus does not exist, the Holy Spirit does not exist, the Bible is not real, then why are you trying to establish atheist churches? That is the question.